Hi, I'm Morgan Brooks, and I'm a part of the machine tool program here at the Tech. I really like that you get the hands-on part of things, but then you also get to do a little bit of computer kind of programming. There's just so many different things that you learn. I never stop learning.
In high school, we actually got to tour Fox Valley Tech, so it was nice to see what you had to offer. And then G&G also is a big promoter of Fox Valley Tech. And from there, it just seemed like a no-brainer to me. And once I started, I knew this was where I needed to be. I would say probably my favorite thing was the environment. It's a very nice environment there. All the students are very friendly. They want to help each other. We all want to do our best together, along with the instructors. They want you to succeed. They're not trying to make you fail. If you have questions, they're willing to answer them. And they keep the mood very light, so you want to go there every day, and you want to learn and better yourself.
Students learn from the basics of measuring parts all the way to the programming and operating CNC machines. They learn how to grind high-speed tools, run manual machines, set parts up. You can start this program every 8 weeks. That's one of the benefits of this. We run on 8-week terms. We offer full-time and we offer part-time. So we start at 6:15 in the morning and our shop is open until 9 at night. Currently, machine shops are looking for machinists. That we've had great job placement for the last as many years as I've been here as an instructor. So, and the salaries are good.
For the most part, we're always looking for machinists. We also have project managers, programming, inspection, but for the most part, I'd say machinists we're always looking for, anywhere from experience to fresh out of a technical school, even down to a high school level.
I think definitely learning all around, you become a very well-rounded machinist going there. They offer a little bit of everything for you, and I definitely found that when I came back from Fox Valley Tech and started working, I had a lot more advancement than others who had not. And even going from like bouncing from one machine to another, I had experience on them all, which really helped me move forward in my career path.
Every day is something new. Even if you're a machinist, you've been a machinist for 20 years, I mean, you could go into work and, you know, find out something new.
It's hard to get kids to realize that this is not a dirty, grungy job anymore. You can see the shop, it's a clean shop. You're coming in and, you know, work on computers, basically, running machines, you're running a computer.
It definitely gave me a peace of mind. I don't like the whole not knowing. And that's why I love Fox Valley Tech, was I knew what I was going for. They were setting me up for my future career path, and working here definitely made me feel a lot more comfortable in the aspect of going to college. And I knew when I'm done, I have a place here that I'll have a job and I can further my career.